26 August 2020, and today I've got some very, very sad news. And this is to say Patson Dzamara, the popular activist from Zimbabwe, has passed away overnight. So this was a sudden death, and according to my sources, Patson Dzamara was walking when he went into Avenue's clinic, and many people are surprised what happened. They just received the message that he passed away, but no one is sure what happened. And apparently he passed away before the operation. He had gone in for an operation for colon cancer, which was diagnosed during routine medical examinations. So last week I talked to some people who have knowledge about the situation, and they say that he had gone in for some checks and doctors found that he had colon cancer, and it was supposed to be operated on, like, urgently. So a group called Team Pachedu had started fundraising for Patson Dzamara's operation, and they had reached an amount of about $10,000, if I'm not mistaken, out of the about 28,000 that they needed. And Patson then was supposed to go urgently into operation, into theater, and that is what had happened yesterday. He went in for an operation at the Avenues Clinic. He was talking to people. He actually talked to people that I know, and they were also surprised to hear that he had died. So it's not clear what happened, and as soon as I get more information, I'm going to give you that information later on today. So as you know, Patson Dzamara is the young brother of the missing journalist Itai Dzamara, who went missing during Mugabe's days. He was the first person in Zimbabwe to demonstrate against Mugabe openly. He spent months demonstrating against Mugabe in Harare. I think it is in the Harare Gardens, right at the center of Harare. And he was abducted by state security agents. He's been missing for a very long, long time, and it's not clear what happened to him. So it's a tragedy that the family has lost two brothers within a very short space of time, and this must be very, very painful for the family. So as soon as I get more information, I'm going to update you. But for now, what we know is that Patson Dzamara had gone in for an operation at Avenues Clinic. He was walking, he was talking, he was calling people, but suddenly they got the message that he had passed away this morning. Thank you very much for watching. If you're watching this on WhatsApp, send it to as many people as possible. If you're watching this on YouTube and Facebook, please like, comment, and share.